It's out there for customers looking to bundle up their TV, internet, and their phone.
Yeah, but which plan, company, or product offers the best bang for your buck? For many, the traditional way of watching television is a thing of the past, and people are exploring other alternatives. So what choices are out there, and how much do these different options cost? So we sat down with two families, both of whom were looking to save money, but went about it very differently. We also made some phone calls to compare prices and plans, helping you get the best deal.
Really taking a look at what we could afford, and we looked at our finances and saw cable was just one of those glaring things that, do you need it?
Yeah. Well, coming up tonight on WMTW News 8 at 6, I'm going to have a look at what plan these families decided to go with and why. We'll also take a look at some other options that are out there to help your family save.